On this, the fifth anniversary of becoming the only state-owned independent acute care medical center, University Hospital in Newark isn't getting a milestone party. Instead, Governor Murphy's calling in extra enforcement, an independent monitor to write the hospital's failing financial and safety scores. Governor Murphy threw an executive order calling for immediate action, saying a monitor is needed, quote, to ensure the facility can continue providing the highest level of care to the community while it gets its fiscal house in order and improves its health care quality.
I believe that University Hospital absolutely is fixable.
In calling for the probe, the state health department cited University Hospital's four-time credit rating downgrade. It's roughly $36 million in debt, an F in the latest Leapfrog safety score report, and an attempt to phase out pediatric inpatient services without the administration's approval.
What agreement comes out of it, whether it's an agreement with Newark Beth Israel or a different hospital, a partnership, a financial agreement, whatever it might be, we're flexible and open to looking at any solution that might work. The most important thing about that solution, though, is that it maintains services in the city and it remains as a level one trauma center.
State Health Commissioner Sharif El-Nahal is appointing longtime healthcare executive Judith Persicelli to oversee operations and provide the administration a direct lens for day-to-day decisions.
And that means making sure the right protocols are in place, making sure everyone is equipped with the right staffing and the right checklists to make sure that things aren't being missed.
In a statement, University Hospital President and CEO John Castanis said in the last several years, the facility has taken steps to address financial challenges, making changes to administrative and clinical leadership. Quote, we recognize there is much work left to be done and look forward to working collaboratively with Ms. Persicelli, as well as our state and local elected officials and regulatory agencies to accelerate progress at University Hospital.
We've advocated for something like this for a very long time. We've worked with community groups and we've worked with legislators in Essex County trying to get this in place. And now the governor's done it and we're thankful for it. We look forward to moving on.
The administration expects to see improvements begin in the next few months. In Newark, Brianna Venosi, NJTV News.